Good evening. We start tonight with a life sentence behind bars for the man who pleaded guilty to the murder of his wife and stepdaughter.
Jackie Roberts was at the sentencing today. She talked to the victim's family. She joins us now live in the newsroom. Jackie.
Jill and Sean, the main question that still remains in this case is why. Even at sentencing, neither attorney, not even the defendant himself, could speak to the motive.
59-year-old Regis Brown faces life in prison after pleading guilty to savagely killing his wife and stepdaughter, all while his granddaughter was in the home. Investigators say Brown first stabbed to death his stepdaughter, 35-year-old Tammy Greenewalt. Then about an hour later, he attacked his wife, 53-year-old Michelle Brown.
Extraordinarily heinous crime, just so depraved and so, as the judge said, evil.
Loved ones tell us Tammy and Michelle were special, women who were always dedicated to helping others.
Not a single bad bone in either of their bodies. My sister was my best friend.
Brown did speak in the courtroom, and even then, he didn't say, "I'm sorry." And family members say they're not surprised by that.
His apology ain't gonna mean nothing to me because it ain't gonna bring back my daughter and ain't gonna heal my granddaughter. I'd rather see him die.
The defense attorney says Brown has taken full responsibility for his actions.
Mr. Brown has known from day one that there is no excuse or reason for what he did.
Brown telling the judge, quote, "I feel their pain and what's done is done." While the criminal case is over, the grief still haunts Tammy and Michelle's loved ones.
Mentally, I see my mom and my sister, him every single night, so that's the part that I have to struggle with.
Family members say now their focus is caring for Tammy's daughter and moving forward.
Brown was sentenced to life without the possibility of parole for the first-degree murder charge and 20 to 40 years in prison for the third-degree murder charge. Back to you.
All right, thank you, Jackie.